for trying that.
Or ramen.
Yeah. Hey y'all. Hey y'all. Hi guys, welcome back. And we're gonna do a ramen tryout and finish up with the world's hottest ramen apparently, and we're gonna do the ramen challenge. The first one, it's called
Tonkatsu Ramen. It's the one I picked out.
Let's try it. I like it. It tastes like a really normal, like,
holy crap, that's really surprising.
I thought that it would like taste artificial or something because it's labeled artificially flavored tonkatsu, but it actually tastes really good.
Well, I'm impressed. I think it's just, yeah, I'm impressed. It's pretty personally good. For me, I think it's like average ramen.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you say?
11.5.
I would say like 6.5.
I'd say around like a 6, yeah.
I'd say 7.
I'd say 7. It's better than the ramen that I eat at home.
Okay, so the next one we're gonna try is called curry ramen. And yeah, we're gonna dig in.
Let's do it. It really does.
Yeah, I might have diarrhea tomorrow. Mm-hmm. It's pretty spicy.
Not spicy enough though.
Not spicy as Shin Ramen, but considerably spicy. This one's really saucy and like really flavorful. It's just that, I don't know, I'm not really a fan of like strongly flavored like ramen.
Yeah. What would you guys rate it?
I'd swipe right.
I'd give it like a 4.5 out of 10. Yeah. I liked the other one a lot. But this one's just too strongly flavored for me.
I'm gonna
give it
a solid 5.
Yeah, I think we have diarrhea tomorrow.
Oh man, good to know.
Alright guys, we're gonna eat the Shin Classic Ramen right here. And I'm pretty sure y'all have heard it before, but I think for the sake of this video, we just gotta try it out.
Yeah, it's a classic.
This is probably the spiciest one so far.
Did you guys put in all of the seasoning? Oh man!
A lot of people usually say this is really spicy, but I really don't feel like it's that spicy.
It's not as spicy as I've had it, but it's spicier than the other ramens that we just ate.
I would say like 8.5 out of 10.
I'd give it a 9 out of 10.
Ooh!
I love Shin Ramen.
I'd give this like a 7.5 out of 10. In fact, I only have a little bit, it makes it even better.
I know, yeah, seriously. That's why all those fancy restaurants only give you bite-sized portions.
All right, we're gonna try the next one out, and this one's called.
It's so spicy.
Oh, it's in Chinese. It's in some sort of Chinese that I can't read, but it's called instant noodle artificial spicy beach flavor, and it's apparently pretty spicy. So we're gonna try it out now.
Let's go.
Begin.
I was literally about to say don't inhale too much.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Thomas.
For me, it smells spicier than it tastes.
Oh yeah, 100%. Yeah.
Do you think it's spicy?
I don't think it's that spicy. I think it's just very seasoned, but like, now that I'm eating it, it's not that...
It's just really potent, you know what I'm saying?
But it's really like...
I think it's because it's in a bowl too. Like, you know, if it came in a packet, it'd be more spicy.
They even have like really hot red chili peppers in the front, so like...
Yeah, that's misleading.
Yeah, that's misleading.
It's like Shin Ramen is debatably like more spicy, right?
Yeah.
It's just that this one's like more potent and strong, so like when you suck it up, it just like goes down the wrong pipe.
Alright, as far as ratings go, I'll give it like a 5 out of 10.
Wow.
Like a 4.5 out of 10, actually.
I'll go with 4.5.
3.5.
3.5.
Chase. 3 stars. Yeah, this is like okay. I was expecting more though. Now we're gonna try the ultimatum. It's apparently the world's hottest ramen, and it's like for the ramen challenge.
Oh my god, damn.
And it's called the Samyang hot chicken flavor cup ramen with this big like Mickey Mouse hand going like, and just like Korean stuff, I don't know. Apparently it's only like, people can usually take like 1 or 2 bites. Apparently it's like too spicy to even eat more than that, so.
Too spicy and
we're gonna test that. We're gonna test that theory. Ah, what up? Okay, dig in. Oh god.
Okay. You have to go first, this is what.
You're just gonna. No, man! You have to do it too!
I mean, it's not that spicy.
Yeah. Oh, it's spicy, but it's not that spicy.
Maybe it's one of those ones that grow on you. Like,
yeah, no. So, I think it's. Oh, it's growing. Wait, that's actually getting half hot. I'm sweating on my back right now. Oh my gosh, it got really hot.
Really?
That was light work. Is it light work?
Are you okay?
Light work is if you don't need water, you can just sit there.
I don't have water yet.
I don't know why.
Nah, light work.
It's light work. No, but seriously, I can go, like, if I really want to, I can go without the water. But I'm just not gonna do it because I'm
like, yeah, right.
Did you eat this whole package without going for water?
Oh, whole thing? I can't promise that.
Okay, so yeah, it's pretty hot.
No.
I'm actually crying a little bit.
I'm crying a little bit too.
Yeah, that's not losers. Holy hell, Lauren, it's growing on me a little bit.
It's on my tongue. It's like growing on my tongue and it hurts.
Either the top or the bottom is the most spicy. I think you got the middle. I think we got the middle.
I got the bottom, like the sauciest part.
Oh, yeah, it's got saucy. Hansel is definitely the worst because look at this.
Dang, dude.
Oh man.
You went back, like, my like, neck is like, sweating so much.
How could anyone enjoy this?
Honestly, I think my favorite one was the first one.
My favorite one was the second one. If we had a little more water, I would really love that.
I think the first one's like good if it's like a regular background. But it's not like anything fancy, you know what I'm saying? Like, Shin Ramen is kind of like fancy.
So, sure. Sam, you said the first one. No, and then, Lauren, you said the first one. I said the curry one was the best. And Albert, you said the
first one.
I see how it is. So, yeah, the first one. I mean, I guess this goes to show that although it was pretty normal, I think normal wins in this case. Okay, this concludes our ramen taste testing. And I hope you enjoyed it. I'm Hanson.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Simon.
I'm Albert.
And we'll see you later.
Who wants to drink the sauce? Simon, yeah.
Oh yeah,
clearly.
Simon, you thought it wasn't that spicy. How about you drink it?
Oh. You know what? I'm full, so I can't.